not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of Grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. And all I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished, like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Not floating your boat, eh? Well, there's...
My stars! I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Well played, good lady. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter?
Are you here as a customer?
least you did not join those who live in death. Ah, a tarnished are you? I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here turned back. The village here turned back.
Beep.
fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
The esteemed warrior. Where did you spring from? This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. Oh, the esteemed warrior. Where did you spring from? This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here? A door from thin air? Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward to the Caelid Wilds. Gosh, that dead end had me rather stumped. It's time I set off to the festival at Redmane Castle on the southern edge of the Scarlet Rot blighted Caelid Wilds. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter? It's time I set the festival. Doesn't the th-